And done. Okay, so I got the storage room mostly built. Next I'm going to have to build my room, which will be right here. And then this will be like a little balcony area. I can stand, look out onto my crops, which we're going to be working on today. We're going to be working on expanding the garden. Okay, yeah, and then in between episodes, I'll put more chests in here, and I'll label each of the chests and put items in the chests. Sort everything out. Because this, it's hard to find stuff. All of these have so much stuff in it. Okay. So, I want to put the mined items back, put the wood back, except for these, and I need to get some of these. Okay. So, what do I want to do now? I have stuff put away out here for, yeah. So those are the essence berries that I'm going to be using. Yes, the essence berries that I'm going to be using to name the villagers. Get levels from those. Okay, let's make some more fences. That's probably fence gates. Yep, that's fence gates. So fences would be... those in the middle. There we go. Okay, so I have 49 fences. I can make more as I see fit. So right now, my goal is to get this all expanded. So this portion right here, I'm going to say is expanded as far as I'm going to make it go. Because I really don't want to impose on this area right here. So I'm just going to expand this way. Okay, how do I want to do this? I'm gonna go... once I expand, I can get rid of some of this bamboo that's growing. So I'm gonna expand this way. Okay. You hear the little hummingbird in there. It's a custom NPC and it gives you different items. Oh, Megatron's horse is still roaming around from when she made her episode quite recently. I need shovels. Okay. Lower this a bit, so that way it's all on even plane. Actually, I'm just gonna keep it as it is right now, but lower this a little bit. There we go. So, this is what I'm doing for St. Patrick's Day. I'm going to be working on this. Okay. So I'm just gonna get rid of all of these fences over here. That should give me more than enough fences to expand this area. Have to clear away some of these little trees over here, these little shrubs. Okay. Time to get to the fun part of clearing out all of this. Okay. I'm going to... Oh, hi, Rummel. Cut down this shrub right here. Oh, I got some nice looking wood. I'm actually just gonna mark how far I want this to go. Right now, I think I want this to go until this corner right here and just expand it that much. That might be a bit of work, but that's fine. Let's do a long strip here. And then I'm gonna keep this pond in it, so I'm just gonna go around. Okay, that should be good, because I want somewhere to grow more rice, cranberries, and water chestnuts. This is all just temporary. Okay. I think that's good enough. Now to clear out all of these little shrubs. Ooh, there's a bird nest, which is empty, so I'm just gonna take stuff from that. Take the little sticks. Hi, horse. This is a lot of shrubs in here. I think I'm in a shrublands biome. Hold on, I'm gonna check. I am in, yep, a shrubland. Shrubland biome. I still need to get rid of that big pile of dirt up there. That. So I can move it elsewhere. And break away this. Tree Capitator is such a fun mod to use. So convenient too. I don't have to like continue chop down different pieces of wood. It just does it all for me. Makes it all faster and easier. I think that this is one of the last few shrubs. Nope, I have a few more. It is turning night, so I should probably head back. Yeah, in between episodes, I kind of lit the whole area up in here, in the little village, but I didn't light up too well out here. So I'm going to need to do that. Probably replace some of the ground with carpenter's blocks, so that I can put in some glowstone that I get from the Nether. Still not nighttime. Eat some corn. And the moon is rising. Yay! My ducks are okay. Oh wow, a random egg appeared. Where did my duck go? Is she in the ground? I don't know what happened to my duck. I'm gonna go collect that egg real quick. Just in case something happened to my female duck. Oh no, she's fine. Okay. Hi, Waddle. Hi, Quack. I'm gonna see if this hatches. A little baby! Oh, I need to name you now. Oh. Okay. Where did I put my name tags? Where are my name tags? I think they're in here. Yep. I need a few more levels, so I'm just gonna eat some of these essence berries real quick. There we go. And now, all I have to do is name the little duck. Let's name it... Splash. Because it's a duck. And I'm gonna probably build them a little duck pond area over by that pond way over there. Close it off, put these little ducks over there. Close this behind me. I have a lot of land to clear out. Okay, so clear out some of these shrubs out here as well. Because resources are resources. And there's the deer. Hi, little chicken. What I'm probably gonna do is, while I'm remaking the barnyard, well, the barn, and then I'm making a barnyard area, I'm going to probably, once this is finished, put the animals in here to roam around for a while. Although some of them might despawn, but that's fine. Is that a little fox? Ooh, that's... Okay, so that's a moe creature's fox. Hi! Hi, little guy. Okay. Fill in this area right here. Okay, flatten this out a little bit. Oh, this looks actually really nice. I just like how there's that one glitched piece, so I'm just gonna keep that there. Just going to hide it for later. And then I'm gonna continue. I don't even wanna know what that was. A weird sound. Don't want to know what that was at all. Not right now, at least. Okay. Almost done. Oh no. I think this leads into a cave. It's not that big of a cave area. I'm still going to block it off once I get through here. Almost. Oh, this current is so hard to swim through. And there we go. Perfect. I'm going to continue filling in this area until it's completely filled in. So yeah, this episode is basically mainly just going to be terraforming so that the land is relatively flat, but I want a few layers like this. So it looks nice. It doesn't look all flat. There we go. Oh, I don't want you to be there. Okay. Oh, I just glitched the world a bit. Just a little bit, though. I need a new shovel. Need a new shovel. Do I have one? Nope, I don't have another one in my inventory, so I'm gonna come in here. I need some iron to make the shovel. Or some diamonds, if I have any diamonds. Okay. So at least have another shovel I can use. I can use this one and then this one. Okay, so I won't have to make another shovel just quite yet. Almost past it. There we go. And yeah, so this is quite fun. Okay. What I might have to end up doing is I might have to. Actually, no, I think it's gonna be fine. I'm gonna keep the raccoon exhibit here. I was thinking I might have to move it, but nah. It'll be fine. I might find another raccoon and add that raccoon in here. Please tell me that is a cactus that doesn't harm. Yeah, okay, it's fine. It's an okay cactus. So I need to change the ground here to dirt so that that can start spreading into grass. I want to gather all these up so that I don't break them on accident and have an inventory full of stuff. Okay. Almost. Some of this terrain is really high up. To where I'm trying to level it out at. I'm probably going to be going through a lot of shovels. Okay. Yeah, there's going to be a lot of replacing and making dirt appear. That mushroom. That mushroom looks good. It's turning night again. So quickly. Right? Yeah, I think it is. Not too sure, but getting darker. Okay. And I'm gonna head back to the house. Should probably grab a bed so that I could sleep while working. A bed in there. Okay, so I'm just gonna grab a bed from, I think it's that chest that has it. This one right here. Yep. And I'm going to drop off a few of these saplings here. So it looks like I'm going to be sleeping in my garden for a few episodes. Till I get this done. I want to get at least half of it done today, and then the other half I'll do in another episode, and then after that I can start with planting everything. Okay, so it looks like this thing is right here. So I'm just gonna do this, and then once I get to the end of this, I'll start doing it by threes. Two, three. One of these episodes, I'm going to make time and name those villagers. One of these episodes, it'll happen. Not sure which episode, but it'll happen. Okay. So I'm just gonna right now make like a little staircase area right here. There we go. So that way it looks okay. And almost done. Now I want to fill in this hole right here. That is a lot of those little gardens. Okay, I'm going to break away these. I should have enough inventory room for these. Yeah, I'm just gonna go until the end here. So, there we go. Put that there, so that I know. Looks like I have a few more shrubs to clear out, but that's fine. Fine by me. To make this go this way. Okay, I'm gonna clear this one out. Yeah, don't want to go down there. Oops. Okay. I'm almost out of fences already. Okay, time to break away this one. And goodbye. And let's gather up these. At least this gives me more to plant, because I can break these open and get more crops to plant from them. Almost done gathering up all these. I like leaving the wild populations to continue to grow of these, to continue to propagate. Because then it's a lot more you get out of it. Okay, I am back. Okay. So now I have to clear out this area right here. Oh, there's a little chicken right there. Hi! Hi, little chicken. Here, let me get rid of these thorns. Think they're thorns. Oh, prickly lettuce, sorry. They're prickly lettuce. Anyways, I got rid of them. There's these pretty blue flowers. I have to make more fences. A lot more fences. Okay, I'm gonna continue working on over here. Clear this area out a bit. I have a lot of land I need to terraform in here. Make it look nice. Where do I want to go from here? Wanna that? Don't need that. Okay. I want to level this area out a bit more. Why do I keep hearing that noise? That doesn't sound like a friendly noise. And ignore it for now. See if I regret it later on. Oh no! Okay. I need to. Wait, I want to keep that. Almost done. Oh, there's a lucky villager down there. Somewhere. I'm also gonna rename the lucky villagers. Mostly because I got rid of the lucky blocks mod. So, yeah. Fun times all around. I might bring the Lucky Blocks mod back in, but I'm not entirely sure if I want to. Okay. Then. Oops. Well, I guess I should just fill this in. Better make sure that no mobs spawn here down here. There we go. Birds chirping. throw this egg. Boop. No chicken, that's fine. Okay. Alright. We're almost halfway done. I think. I hope. So I'm gonna just fill in this area right here. Put these as dirt so that grass can start spreading. Do the same thing over here. Do I want to keep this little indent? I'm not really sure if I want to keep it. Oh well, it's staying. Clear this area out a bit. Or okay, now I can actually see what I'm doing. So I'm gonna fix this, put these back. Terraforming. This is fun times. Part of this one. Yeah, that looks nice. I'm gonna need a lot of carpenter's blocks for this. So I make little slopes going and leading up to each of these. That way it'll look a bit nicer. I need two here. Anything else I need to do? Get to this pretty flower. Oh, I have a lot of dirt. There's a lot of dirt. Well, I won't be short on dirt for this. Grab some of these geishas. Okay. Oh no! Oops. Okay. I'll pick those up in a minute. Once I get this dirt out of my inventory. Okay. I'm gonna go pick up those flowers. can start with, yeah, all this. You know, with the rate I'm going at, I think I might be able to actually finish this. Like, finish the terraforming. And then next episode, I'll finish up the fences. And then I'll start with the gardens. Okay, let's get rid of this here. It would have probably just been easier to put dirt here, but oh well. I have no more inventory space for those pieces of dirt. Or the sand. Okay. Pick up these dirt pieces over here. Ooh, I really want to get rid of this over here. Okay. Actually, only a few blocks away from being done with the terraforming. Okay. So I'm going to put down this mushroom. Just right there. So I can pick up the sand. I'm going to place the sand. Place a few here. And one there. Okay. So, I am basically done. That's the end of this episode then.